होम ग्रोन ट्रैक्टर मैन्युफैक्चरर सोनालिका इंटरनेशनल वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट ट्रैक्टर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्लांट. Its annual capacity is 2 lakh tractors in addition to the existing annual capacity of 1 lakh units in the same plant and is fully equipped to manufacture wide product range from 20 HP to 120 HP. This facility became operational since May 8, 2017. The company can now roll out one tractor in just 2 minutes. For new facility, the company is planning to hire 1500 workers additional to 4000 workers. Company produces system like engine, transmission, chassis and sheet metal body parts and claims that more than 50% of their components are produced in-house. Let's take you through the each department of Sonalika in how a tractor is produced. Company houses a press shop for sheet metal and plastic parts used to produce tractor's body parts like bonnet, fender, dashboard, platform and other components. There are total of 26 machines which include 90 presses up to 400 tons, 2 laser machines and 3 injection molding machines. Engines are assembled in the pressurized, air-cooled and dust-free environment using highly precise tools and equipments. Company manufactures and assembles engine from 20 HP to 120 HP, including CRDI engines. To match the production output, the assembly is equipped with state-of-the-art 24 engine test boards. The transmission assembly line assembles clutch and brake units, including transmission case, gear machining, etc. Multi-speed transmission for different range gear speeds, 12FX, 12R and 4 wheel drive axles are also manufactured in-house. Sonalika International has changed the face of paint shop with robotic paint facility, leading to less human effort. It is a fully automated line which has 6 robots helping to get the uniform paint film thickness and better corrosion resistance to the tractors. Company also manufactures gears using its state-of-the-art gear hobbing and gear shaving machines, which are subsequently go through heat treatment in SQF, seal quench furnace. Induction hardening and pit type furnace here ensures that gears used in their tractors withstand the toughest load during rugged usage. There are 112 machines, including 22 gear hobbing and 19 gear shaving machines, which manufacture around 400 types of components. Once a tractor moves from the assembly line, it goes through various field tests like roller testing, hydraulic test, PDI inspection, quality test, vibration test to ensure that these tractors deliver best performance to the farmers.